Hi guys, welcome to a new episode of Mountain Made Easy. I'm Nadine from RayAdapt. In today's episode, I want to introduce you to a wheelchair mount idea for eye gaze devices. It is the Monty 3D Curved L mount, and I will also show you how to assemble it on a wheelchair. In general, curved wheelchair mounts are regulatory compliant medical devices from RayAdapt. Sometimes it is necessary to have a specific offset between your customer and the mount. For example, you might require a certain distance to a communication device, which is using eye tracking or when there's a tray in the way. Most times, 3-tube mounts are suitable, but sometimes also a curved tube fits better. Our curved wheelchair mounts are available in 3 different sizes, in M, L, and XL. So you will have exactly the offset that suits you the best, and this without any additional joints. Another benefit is the low number of components that remains on the wheelchair when you remove the mount from the swivel unit. Today, we focus on the M3D curved L mount, which has a load capacity of 3 kg. This two-tube construction consists of a curved tube and a horizontal tube. The curved tube is 76 cm high and has a 30 cm offset. Like most M3D mounts, the horizontal tube is 40 cm long. The two tubes are connected via a 3D universal joint with a quickshift lever. One special feature and also a great benefit is the swivel unit with a rotation lock feature. It is compatible with all M3D frame clamps and can be mounted on either the left or the right side of a wheelchair. M3D curved mounts are delivered completely pre-assembled, so no worries, you don't need to build them from scratch. So guys, now I will show you how to assemble the M3D curved L bundle correctly on this wheelchair. First, we start with the frame clamp. This is the most important part because it creates a base for the mount that is semi-permanently attached to the wheelchair. There is a frame clamp for every wheelchair, but it's not included in the bundle, so you have to order it separately. And for this wheelchair, we need the RKL25. The next component we need is the swivel unit with a rotation lock feature. Now let's remove it from the mount. The rotation lock feature allows a safe attachment on the left and the right side of a wheelchair, and this without having the risk of sagging. This pin needs to be connected to one of the 4 rotation lock holes on the frame clamp. Now use the red T-handle to connect the swivel unit to the frame clamp. Always make sure that the quick shift lever points to the back part of the wheelchair, like this. Now insert this tube and bring it into a vertical position. Now remove the curved tube and tighten the central bolt of the swivel unit. Now let's tighten the rotation lock feature. To do so, use the provided 4 mm Allen key. So now insert the tube again. You may adjust the position and orientation of the indexing slot, but always make sure that the tube ending doesn't obstruct anything. As you can see, the swivel function works really well. Now don't forget to close the level. The next step is the adjustment of the universal joint and the horizontal tube. Now adjust the horizontal tube at the ideal angle for the beneficiary. Make sure that the lever is aligned with the tube, like this. Finally, adjust the UDS-DC at the end of the horizontal tube. Therefore, you need the red T-handle. Now, you can knit a line along the tube. For sure, you have to tighten it again. So, now we attach the eye gaze device. Here it's important to always support the device when adjusting its orientation. So, it is really important that you never adjust the ball joint without opening the quick shift lever first. Otherwise, you will damage the UDS. This ball joint allows you to fine-tune the orientation of the device. When you tighten it again, make sure that the lever is aligned with the UDS. Yeah, and that's it. As you can see, it swings easily in the exiting and in operating position. The entire setup can be mounted in a similar way on the right side of a wheelchair. And also the setup for the versions M and XL is pretty much the same. If you don't want to have the toolless adjustment, you can just replace the quick shift levers with the two bolts provided, because the UDS came with two bolts and also two quick shift levers. You can also add the slip-out safeguards at the end of the horizontal tube and the top end of the curved tube, so you prevent the tubes from slipping out of the joint and the UDS. Also, never adjust or remove the components with the AAC device attached. Yeah, and that's pretty much it what you need to know about the curved wheelchair mounts. I really hope you enjoyed this episode of Mountain Made Easy. Thanks a lot for watching and see you next time.